The love of Aba Abdullah al-Hussein is part of our fitra. It is not part of our tabi'ah. There is a hadith in which Imam al-Sadiq alayhi salam says, Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad. He says that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam, Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad. He says when Imam Hussein was a young boy, he one day took him and placed him on his lap. And then he talked to the people about his grandson. And he said, Inna liqatli al-Husayn hararatun fi qulubi al-mu'mineen. La tabrudu abada. In the hearts of the believers, there is a burning passion for Hussein that will never cool. Never, never. That is why you speak to a man who is even 70, 80 years old. He has heard the masaib of Aba Abdullah year after year after year, but every year it is fresh because it is a blood that does not dry. A man asked the sixth Imam alayhi salam once, he said, Yabna Rasulillah, didn't your Jad, the Messenger of Allah, say, Mathalu Ahlu Bayti ka Mathali Safinatun Nuh. My Ahlul Bayt are like the Ark of Nuh. Whoever comes on board will be saved, and whoever turns away will drown. He said, yes, my grandfather indeed said that. He said, then why did your grandfather also say, Innal Hussein Misbahul Huda wa Safinatun Najat? That Hussein is a lamp of guidance and an ark of salvation. Why specifically Hussein is an ark of salvation when the whole Ahlul Bayt is like the Ark of Noah? And Imam al-Sadiq alayhi salam said, Kulluna sufunun najat. All of us are arcs of salvation. Walakinna safinat al-Hussein awsa' wa asra'. But the Ark of Hussein is wider, more spacious, and it moves faster. What does it mean? It means that if you fall in love with Hussein, his compassion is so much for humanity. You merely have to look at Hussein, he will lift you and take you on board his ark. Come to Hussein, he will show you the path to fitra. He will show you the path to salvation.